Good morning, students. I am Hitesh Rajgaur from White House Public School. Students, today we are going to learn past tense, all the four forms of past tense, right? So, welcome back again. Now, here we have, first one is simple past tense. We can see simple past tense. And what we have used, what we are going to use is V2, right? Verb 2. Now, let us see a few examples of simple past tense. For example, I spoke to Mr. Williams. You wrote a very good story. We planned for picnic yesterday. They went into the forest. Anil and Deepak played well in the match. So have you noticed we have used V2, that spoke, wrote, planned, went, played. So, speak becomes spoke, write becomes wrote, plan becomes planned, go becomes went, play becomes played. Right? We have not used, had or anything else, ing or anything else. Simple, right? Simple past tense. Only V2 we have to use over here. Going on to a third person singular, he, she, it, and one person, he did a good work. Now, do becomes did. She cooked food for all. Cook becomes cooked. It flew very high. Fly becomes flew. Anil wrote a poetry. Write becomes wrote. So, this is all about simple past tense, right? Hope, students, you have understood. We have to use V2. And in simple present tense, what we had used? We had used V1, if you remember. You have to remember, right? Next then, going on to past continuous tense, means past, you can also call past progressive tense. Now, what we are going to use, what we have used, was, were, V1 plus ing. Right? Since it is continuous process, it was continuous process in the past, so we have used ing. Was is for singular, were is for plural, and this we have to use. Now, moving on to examples, I was buying vegetables. That means I was in the process of buying vegetables. Was in the process, means past. Right? So, with I was, and you were busy watching a movie. With you, we are going to use were and not was. You were busy watching a movie. They were playing football. We were preparing our project work. Atul and Meet were doing their homework. So, with plural, we have used were. Right? And following V1 with ing. That means play becomes playing, prepare becomes preparing, do becomes doing. Now, hope you have understood this past continuous. Let us move on to past perfect tense. Students, now you can see over here that we have used had plus V3. Okay? In past perfect tense. If you remember, in present perfect tense, we had used have, has, plus V3. Here we have to use had plus V3. Okay? It is very easy to remember. I had written a story for a weekly newspaper. Means had written, right? Had plus V3 for the past perfect. You had done well in your exams. We had completed our work on time. They had bought a new car. Mahesh and Deep had planned for a trip. Right? That means earlier something was, the process has been started and earlier only it has been stopped. I had written a story for a weekly newspaper. So, these are the examples of past perfect tense. Now, moving on to singular, third person. He had gone for shopping. She had done a wonderful job. It had jumped over a huge wall. Deep had purchased a new set of clothes. So here we can see that go becomes gone, do becomes done, jump becomes jumped, purchase become purchased, and we have used had. Had plus V3. Got it? So now moving on to next. Here we have past perfect continuous tense. So now in past perfect continuous tense, what we are going to use? We are going to use had, been, plus V1 plus ing. Right? Let us go for some examples. I had been studying for the whole night. You had been playing well. We had been completing our work. What we were doing? We had been completing our work. Right? They had been telling lies. What they were doing? They had been telling lies. So what we have used is had been plus ing with the V1. Study plus ing, that is studying. Play plus ing, that is playing. That can be understood. The rest of the things. Next is he had been fooling around everyone. She had been doing household work. It had been running fast. Anil had been playing for 3 hours. So students, any doubt in this? No, I suppose there shouldn't be any doubt. Okay, in a very simple sentence, simple language I have written down, so that it could be very easy for you to understand. Okay, so few more examples, you have to write it down in your homework. Okay, so meet you in my next part with future tense, with all the 4 forms of future tense. Okay, thank you very much, students.